Hey, welcome to this morning's morning sprint, or should I call it our morning sit? Just got done working out, leg day. Yeah, look at this redness. Oh, really straining. So welcome to the morning sprint. We're talking about getting more purpose, passion, and meaning out of our entrepreneurial journeys. And today we're talking about one of the biggest things that a lot of people do. Some of you might be watching right now. You haven't even launched your online business or your brick and mortar business or your plan B, something on the side, okay? Some of you may not have done that yet because of procrastination. We've all procrastinated before. So here's three foolproof ways to get you into action mode. All right, so this might be a morning sprint that you watch in the future to get back into action mode. Number one, give yourself a deadline, okay? Write it down. I have, these are my deadlines. This is my task list for today. Woo, it's getting long, okay? But that's gonna get done, okay? I will not eat, I will not sleep until that gets done. Number two, withhold something that you love. My wife, Erica, did this very successfully. She loves to travel. Not like, she loves to travel. So what she did was she said, you know what? I want to reach the elite ranks in my business. So she was a pro six, and then pro sevens, eights, and nines, and tens, and 11s, and 12s are the elite ranks. And she said, hey, I want to do that. I'm not traveling, which she loves to do, until I obtain that goal. Well, the second she said that, her parents called and they planned this huge family reunion in Folly Beach. Her family doesn't travel as much, so they're like, oh, we're so happy you're gonna make it. She had to say no, not until I get to Pro 7, okay? And that created a huge motivation for her to take action, and we actually did make that trip. She literally did the impossible because she wanted to be on that trip because she took something away that she loves, so she was pursuing that of what she loves. The third way is not taking advantage of your pain, okay? Take advantage of your pain. That could be a huge way to get you into action mode. So what do I mean by that? Well, let's say you launch your business or you put a little bit more time and energy into your business and it helps a little bit of people, it makes a little bit of money, it creates a little bit of time freedom. That's more money, time freedom, and purpose that you had before. So some of you might be watching this and you're like, you know what? Purpose, passion, meaning, I really don't have that. I really don't have, you know, I just kinda check in the boxes in life. Well, that would be a disgust point. Okay, so if we want to get out of that place of disgust and have more purpose, passion, and meaning into our lives, then that's going to force us to take action, but take it small. Don't think like, oh, people get overwhelmed, and that's one of the reasons why they procrastinate. They're like, where do I start? Just start by forming your business name, and then the next day, get your LLC, and then, or first sign up, you know, sign up for whatever online opportunity you're looking for. But those are the small steps. They're little mini steps of growth, and sooner or later, you look back to a year of mini steps and being like, wow, I am growing in purpose, passion, and meaning. I'm impacting other people's lives, doing what I absolutely love. So get out of that disgust point. We'd love to hear which one of these three resonates the most with you and any ways that you have to get out of the complacency, get out of not taking action, get out of the procrastination zone. Let me know in the comments.